Team Debs, this is Daniel Debs, and this is Josh Bentley, and we're going to be teaching you how to kickflip.
Yeah.
The thing about kickflips is not about the foot positioning, it's about the tricks you know before you do it.
And the kickflip, you've got to learn the pot shot.
Also got to learn the heel flip. 180 boneless. Oh, and also the nolly big spin.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That came in handy.
You're also going to want to know how to do a manual.
But I can't kickflip, so I don't know how to do any of this shit.
The key element of learning a kickflip is probably a tray flip.
Now after you've learned all these tricks and you got them down pat, you'll probably be able to kickflip. Let's do one. Dude, I didn't land that one. Is there something I haven't done? I can't think of anything.
Man, can't believe that, but it's the pogo.
Oh, the pogo.